Hello everyone, welcome to One Life Investments. This is a quick tutorial on how to add crypto.com to your MetaMask or how to add the Kronos chain to MetaMask. It's fairly simple and it will be the exact same process if you do on your phone. The only difference is that on your phone you'll have to tap on the options and go to your settings, and then you go to networks, and then on the bottom you can tap on add network, and then you can add a new network which will be the crypto.com network or the Kronos chain on your computer, as opposed to the other networks where you can just go to the dApp and connect to the dApp and it will prompt you to add the network. Unfortunately, it doesn't seem to be the case on crypto.com. If you go to dApp Radar and choose only the Kronos chain, as you can see there's MM Finance and there's a couple of different other DEXs or DeFi applications. So I've tried to connect to a couple of them. VVS Finance has its own chain ID and all that stuff, so I suggest you do it manually on the phone and on your laptop or desktop, whatever you're using. Before jumping the video, please like the video if it was helpful, as that helps out the channel and also helps out the algorithm as well. And now let's jump into the tutorial. All the links will be in the description as usual. So we're going to use the documents from Kronos itself just to make sure that we don't enter any wrong information. All right, so go to the link and there will be all the information that we need to input or to add the crypto.com chain to MetaMask. So first, open MetaMask and sign in if you are not logged in. All right, so what you want to do is on the top right corner, you can select different networks, go to add a network. And what you want to do is you want to copy and paste. Do not type, always copy and paste. So go to the page and copy everything as it is on the page. Because what happens is when we type, sometimes we think that we're typing the correct information, but sometimes we are missing a lot of things. That's a URL, RPC URL. 25 is the chain ID, so 25. Pop it an extra space there. CRO will be the symbol, right? Another space. And this will be the block explorer URL. Copy, paste, and you can give it any name you prefer. You can go crypto.com or even Kronos, doesn't really matter. This one doesn't really matter. You can give it whatever you feel comfortable or you want to give it. Save that. And now, as you can see, that currency was changed to CRO. And now, as you can see, the network is also crypto.com. That's the name I've given to this network. And now if you go to any dApp on Kronos chain or crypto.com chain, you'll be able to connect it. So one of the dApps that's very popular on Kronos chain is MMF. So if you go to trade, connect wallet, MetaMask, next, connect. And as you can see, our wallet has been connected to MMF, which is a dApp on crypto.com. So that's how you can add crypto.com chain to MetaMask or the Kronos chain to your MetaMask. And you can do the same on your phone as well. Make sure you watch out other tutorials and guides and helpful videos on crypto on our channel. Subscribe and hit the bell icon for more tutorials. And please make sure to give this video a like. And if you have any issues or questions, leave them in the comments and follow One Life Investments on Twitter. Until then, you have a nice day and take care.